This is one of the most common conditions occurring in animals following parturition. The placenta is retained longer than 8 to 12 hours after the parturition. Then the condition is considered as pathological. Symptoms include a portion of fetal membrane hang from vulva, anorexia and depression may develop, a fetoid odor develops since the placenta begins to macerate after 24 hours of fetal expulsion. Manual removal can be attempted in 24 to 48 hours after parturition. Manual removal after 48 hours is not advisable because cervix was closed. Manual removal is contraindicated in cows with elevated temperature and also with vaginitis and vulvitis. Retention of placenta is also defined as failure to expulsion of the fetal membranes within 24 hours after parturition. Etiology or causing factors of ROP. Vitamin A and iodine deficiency. Infection of uterus during gestation. Low level of oxytocin. Uterine atony results in higher incidence of ROP. This is failure of villi to detach from the maternal cyst of the caruncules and retain longer than the normal time limits. Normally, villi of the fetal membranes should be detached from the maternal cyst of the carynchoes after the parturition. Nitrofurazole and metronidazole is placed in the intrauterine cavity to avoid some infections and wounds due to manual removal of placenta. After removal of placenta, nitrofurazole is placed intrauterinely. Enrofloxacin is given intramuscularly.